Hi, folks. I'm State Representative Peter Schweyer coming to you from Swearing In Day here in Harrisburg.
Please place your left hand on your Bible or other holy book or the Constitution and raise your right hand.
You know, it's an exciting day because we're also filled with optimism this year for the things that we can be doing to help our community back home. You know, with a new governor coming in and a new Democratic majority here in Harrisburg, options are going to be great. You know, last year we had an exceptional year where we really funded our school districts. The Allentown, East Penn, and Salisbury school districts were major beneficiaries of our good work last year. But there's so much more to do, and given again the fact that we have a new governor, a new Democratic-controlled legislature, I know that we're going to be able to do more for our community. I'm looking at additional funding for our school districts once again so that we can make sure every child has all the resources necessary to learn and succeed. We're going to continue to invest in our neighborhoods and our communities to make sure that folks in our neighborhoods have access to good family-sustaining jobs. And lastly, we're going to make sure all of our communities are safe. Continued investment in our public safety services, continued investments in roads and bridges back home. Please follow my Facebook, please follow my Twitter, and sign up for my email blast. As always, you can call my district office, which the telephone number is 610-791-6270, or come on down and visit us at 1501 Lehigh Street, Suite 206.